This week's Ask Dr. Durie is a very important question during this time of the COVID-19 pandemic. The question is, can taking the COVID-19 vaccination actually trigger the myeloma? Obviously, this is a very, very key question for anyone with myeloma or even MGUS or smoldering myeloma. Let me say right off is that as of this time, we have not seen any indication of active triggering with disease progression. So as you might expect, with the immune reaction and the inflammation associated with the vaccine, we have seen some increases in immunoglobulin levels, free light chain levels, and occasional very trace increases in myeloma protein levels following the vaccination. However, those have subsided and absolutely no indication of disease progression at this time. For each individual patient, it's very important to let your doctor know that you are getting the vaccination, and so then everyone can be alert to the timing of the shots and to set up the monitoring that is required. I suggest careful monitoring monthly for 3 months following the vaccination, just to make sure nothing out of the ordinary is going on. On the side of the IMF, we are very alert to this issue because of the natural concern that patients have. And so on the info line and with support group leaders across the country, and even Dana Holmes on her private Facebook page for smoldering myeloma patients, everyone is really alert and just tracking to make sure that no issues are emerging. And so bottom line, no problems have been seen thus far, but please discuss your concerns with your own personal doctor. And also make sure the doctor is aware of your vaccination, and so you can be on the same page to track and make sure how your numbers are tracking in the months following.